Well, Omar, the win that you've been searching for tonight, how does it feel?
Yeah, it feels obviously great. More happy for the guys, to be fair. The way they responded tonight was excellent. I challenged them after the second yesterday. And then I think the captains took it in charge after the games, after the game yesterday, too, to, you know, maybe sometimes they need to get a wake-up call. It's not only from me. So it was good to see that. And I'm really glad that most of the guys, all the guys stepped up tonight, and the intensity and how we won our battles and how we kept it a bit more simple in the neutral zone. And see, when we do that, you know, results come. So, yeah.
You talk about that intensity from minute one, the fans were able to see that. I got the crowd right on side, and it was, you really did put Clan under pressure from minute one.
Yeah, I think we got the energy right from the start, and that's how we have to play. We have to play fast. We're designed to be a fast team, and we want to play fast. So, you know, in our system, we need to make sure we move our feet, and tonight we were moving our feet. So, again, you look at the last five games, we talked about that. I mean, some games were unlucky, but tonight was overall a great team performance. And, I mean, I'm happy for the guys, but I can't be happier enough for Alex, too.
Yeah, Alex, I know I suppose sometimes his stats don't represent kind of his performances sometimes, and or all the time. And I suppose you're happy for him tonight.
Yeah, I'm ecstatic for him, to be honest. I'm really probably more happy for him than anything. And his stats are not reflective, and I'm sure those stats will get fixed over the course of the season with better team performances. But listen, the guys did really well tonight, and they deserve a lot of credit. And, you know, I think everybody had to be better tonight, and I think, you know, it wasn't only the players, myself, everybody had to be a bit better and to manage. And our PK was good tonight. Our power play had a lot of looks, but unfortunately didn't really click. But Killen was red hot too tonight. I think he made some incredible saves. So again, I think overall it was a good team performance and something we really need to build from.
I suppose some other positives tonight was Jordan Cowney getting on the score sheet for you as well. I know you've been desperate for him to get more goals.
Well, the way he was skating tonight, I mean, that's how he has to be. As simple as that. If guys skate, we look good. If guys don't skate, well, everything looks bad from my system to the players. So, again, it's a combination of everything. But, listen, those guys really, really – tonight was a gutsy performance and something that was well needed. So, again, full credit to them. I think they deserve a lot of, you know, to last five games, you know, two against Sheffield, against Cardiff, I think Guildford, the other one, and Coventry. You know, I think there was at times they were a bit unlucky not to get results. But tonight you can just see it was a huge gutsy performance. And I'm happy for the guys from yesterday to today to have that reaction, and you just got to build on it now. It's just got to make sure we build on the positives. I think this group likes confidence, and when they're confident, they play faster, they shoot the puck more, they get to the net more. So hopefully that can build a lot of confidence for the guys, but I think the recipe's there.
Yeah, next game, of course, a difficult one, but that, I suppose that's your message, is just to take the performance from tonight into that.
Well, again, every game is difficult. You look at our past schedule, I mean, it was a hard schedule. Every game's hard. So, you know, there's nothing else to do but to play like this, you know, similar to what we did tonight in many aspects, you know, committing to blocking shots, talking a lot in the D zone, you know, moving the puck quick from our D to our forwards. You know, we spent a lot less time in the D zone tonight because we were supporting. And, again, that's it works well when we're all on the same page. And, again, the guys battled really hard. So as much as, you know, everybody got a bit of heat in the last few weeks and even yesterday, the way they bounced back is really encouraging as a coach to see those guys and stick together and go through the process and, you know, finally getting rewarded.
And talking of on the same page, of course, it's been a frustrating time for the fans as well, but tonight they turned up in massive numbers and really were supportive to the guys from minute one as well.
Well, it was a huge, huge night. And I think the energy from the crowd right from the first shift, I think Elgin did a great job bringing the puck to the net first shift, drew a penalty, and you can see we gained momentum off that, and it was an easy first shift, and then the fans were loud all night, and it was incredible to see in October a fan base turn up like that tonight. It was great, and you know, it's all the hard work that off the ice the guys do to, you know, in the schools, and obviously, you know, our commercial manager and everybody around the club working hard to get people in the building. And when they play like that, it might have not been the most entertaining game per se, but I think they saw the courage the guys had and the work ethic they had all night.
Well, congratulations on that, Omar, and best of luck in the next game.
Thank you.